Well, I mean, what does this? I mean, this shot is just going to be used throughout the, you know, the next 18 months until the election campaign. Both sides are going to use that shot. So, I mean, is that will decide the presidency?
Well, yeah. I mean, when the other side uses, look, that shot, the mugshot didn't hurt Robert Downey Jr. or Hugh Grant or Nick Nolte. I mean, all celebrities seem to have a mugshot sooner or later for drinking too much or driving on the wrong side of the road. It isn't going to hurt them. Not in the long run. Americans are kind of used to this. And, you know, Donald Trump has turned the presidency, or he continues to remind us that the presidency is also a great source of entertainment for Americans. I mean, Congress ain't a lot of fun, Pete, but the presidential race is a barrel of monkeys.
He definitely rehearsed that scowl, didn't he?
Oh, yeah, as I say, that was done a long time ago, probably a couple days before he went in there. He practiced and practiced. And as I say, it looks like a lot like his cameo roles in some of these movies.
Alone.
So it's pretty cool. I mean, he did that. Look, I think he handled it with great dignity. And you notice this. He didn't spend 1 minute longer in Georgia than he had to. He went in, did his business, got on his airplane, and went home. Yeah. I mean, you know, his idea of Georgia justice is in the rearview mirror.
Good to see you. As always, Joe Siracusa, we will talk to you again soon.